continues with the same thing, and whatever changes I can observe in myself, or even say everyone of us are observing, that forget the doctor side or prescriber side, we have grown as a human being.
Yeah, that's very important.
Compare yourself 5 years ago or 10 years ago, we were just a layman. Now we can understand emotions. Okay? At our family places or in our relations, now our reaction or behavior is not same what we used to have. So everything is later upon, but first thing is we have grown up. Now we can understand on this Diwali occasion, we should have that responsibility. There was no need of doing these camps or for anything for the social cause and everything. Sir would have gone so much higher that we can't imagine that what level he must have achieved. But everything what he did, he deviated his practice, he's converted his all this to the HRDF camps and all those things. There was no need at all and nobody was thinking those things. But he diverted many funds, a lot of funds, we know that. But still people are criticizing, forget them. We know what he's doing. The thing is, we have to take this teaching also, human side. Without any need, without any expectation, we have to grow. And we have to give something to the society. Because they are the one, if they are there, then we are there. Okay? There should be people to respect you. Respect rahega, tu fir aage jayega. Money har jagah pe hai. Vada bao wale ko bhi hai aur sabko hai. But as a doctor, as a physician, human being, we are the family physicians, no? So to understand that, if we'll understand their problems, our problem gets solved. As a human being, we grow. Okay? Just take that in note. Happy Diwali.